Are you familiar with the parable of the talents? It's a story that a man goes on a trip and he calls three servants and gives them some money. When he comes back, some of the servants actually worked the money and made it grow, but one of them just wasted all the money, all the talents. Do you think that is wise to ask someone to waste their talents on purpose? That's being a good Christian.